Hi all, welcome to a new video. So I was just doing technical analysis on certain stocks and this stock caught my eye, and the stock name is Glenmark Pharma. So I thought I'll just make a short video on technical analysis. So let's get started. So before we start, this video is just for educational purpose and to learn technical analysis, and this is not a stock recommendation for trading or investing. So as you can see, I have opened the chart of Glenmark Pharma and it shows data of around 6 to 7 months. So before we get started, let me tell you the reasons why I selected this particular stock for analysis. So there are exactly 5 reasons why I selected this particular stock for analysis. So the first reason is that it is formed kind of a head and shoulder pattern. So as you can see, this is the shoulder, this is the head, and this is the another shoulder. So exactly not the head and shoulder, but somewhat similar to that of a head and shoulder pattern. Why? Because this shoulder is kind of big when compared to the head. So that's the reason why, not exactly like, but somewhat similar to that of a head and shoulder pattern. So that is the first reason why I selected this particular stock. And the second reason is that it has formed a bullish Harami candle. Exactly at this today's candle, actually it formed a bullish Harami candle. So probably you can do your own research and like try to learn about what is a bullish Harami candle and what is the significance of this particular bullish Harami candle. So that is the second reason why I selected this particular stock. And the third reason is that MACD crossover has happened for this particular stock. So I'll be showing that in this video itself, like the crossover has happened. And the fourth reason why I selected this stock is that it is trading near to this trend line actually. So also you can say it as a neckline. So the stock is trading near to this neckline. So that is the fourth reason why I selected this particular stock. And the fifth and the last reason why I selected this stock is that the daily average volume of this particular stock is on, like, it's increasing from last couple of days. So that is the fifth reason why I selected this particular stock. So now let me show you the MACD crossover which has happened. So for that you need to go to this FX and let me add the MACD indicator here. So the MACD indicator has added here, and as you can see, the crossover has happened for this particular stock. So this can be an indication that okay, there could be a trend reversal. So there is a chance that this stock can be in an uptrend in the upcoming days. So this is just a possibility. This is not like mandatory that the stock will be in an uptrend, but there is a possibility since the MACD crossover has happened. So now let us also see the daily volume change which has happened for this particular stock. So let me add the volume indicator here. So as you can see, and also let me enable the average volume indicator. So as you can see, this is the this particular line which is showing over the volume. So this is the average volume, and if you notice something that like on 8th of March the volume was so high when compared with the average volume, slightly today's expiry day, and also the volume is slightly above the average volume, actually average daily volume. So as per my analysis, I feel that this stock can be used for a swing trade opportunity. So probably if this particular trend line is broken in the upcoming few days, probably that can be, this stock can be taken for a swing trade. So that is what I feel based on the technical analysis. And one more interesting thing which I noticed is that, so if I, this particular stock belongs to the pharma sector, and I was just checking the graph of chart of pharma sector as well. So as you can see, this is also forming kind of a head and shoulder pattern, and also this is also like kind of like a bullish Harami candle, not exactly, but like kind of a bullish Harami candle, and probably there can be a trend reversal in this particular, like for this particular pharma sector as well. So I found this very interesting because like the pharma sector and also the stock which is included in the sector is also moving in a similar kind of a pattern. So I expect there can be a good movement if this particular trend line is broken, and this can be a good trading opportunity. Suppose if you are a swing trader, this opportunity can be used. And as I said before, this is just for educational purpose, and this is not a stock recommendation for a trading opportunity or a investing opportunity. This is just for learning and how we can plot and how we can do technical analysis based on different indicators and different candlestick patterns. So that's all in today's video. So I hope this video was helpful. So please do let me know your feedback in the comment section, which will be a great motivation for me to make similar videos in the future. So thank you all for watching, and see you in another video.